Eye on Mondack is brought to you by Fulkerson Funeral Home. It's all about saying goodbye.
Hi, I'm Paula Bushta, and welcome back to your Eye on the Mondack region. Today I'm joined by Dan Manjack, and he's the chairman of the Clean City Committee. Welcome.
Thank you.
So this is a great event because this is something we really need. With the influx of people, we're seeing just more and more litter, and the ditches in the city really just could use a good cleanup, right?
Absolutely.
So you guys are right on top of that. You have this event all organized. When is this happening?
It's happening Saturday, May 3rd, 2014.
Okay.
Ardeen Outfit Stadium parking lot, Davidson Park. We meet at 8:30, and it lasts till 12, and then we have Select Energy Services providing lunch afterwards.
Great. So if people want to get involved, they want to help clean up, just come on out at 8:30 in the morning, and then at that point you can kind of direct them where to go, right?
Absolutely. They can come out Saturday morning. We'll have gloves, we'll have vests for them. We'll sign them to certain areas, certain parks around town. We'll give them everything they need, and then they're more welcome to come back after lunch. And one thing we're doing different this year is we have a couple dumpsters for tires.
Okay.
So any tires laying around the house or the yard or the shed, wherever, mm-hmm. or the street by your house, bring
right.
them. We can drop them off at the park. And also we're doing electronics this year, which is the first time that we've ever had this scheduled.
Great. So if they need to get rid of those items, they can just bring them down to the park and you'll properly dispose of them for
absolutely. Them. Well, there'll be manned dumpsters there for electronics because it's crucial we get the dumpsters in the right location for landfill purposes.
Right.
And Pacific Recycling, they're providing the dumpsters. They're going to be taking them back to their site at the end of the day, so it's not there overnight. It's just
okay.
for the time of the event.
Okay, and then I think you had mentioned that if there is a company or a big group that wanted to get involved, maybe to give you a call in advance and just so you could kind of set them up, or
absolutely. But we won't turn anybody away.
Right.
But yeah, call me in advance, or you can call me Friday night, and I can get everything scheduled.
Yep, or just stop out and you'll set them up.
Absolutely.
And then once they clean up, you leave it there, and then the city will come by and pick it up, right?
Yeah, it's organized through the city. We have I'll be on radio dispatch with the city dumpsters, and then we'll be piling them at certain locations. They have a run that they set up that they'll be running three trucks around the city that day and afternoon until the evening.
Well, thank you so much for coming today. So again, this is May 3rd, 8:30 a.m. at Davidson Park. Make sure you stop out and help clean up the city. Thank you for being with us today. And this has been your Eye on the Mondack region.